blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. The torturer behind this cruel prank will meet your malice when you get out of here. Killing. Now that sounds like your first good idea.
My head.
is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble. Project into your mind. A nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy.
I'll give it a shot. Everyone made it out alive. Doesn't do anything.
Help us. Release us.
Still breathing, despite everything.
To save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
The enemy! So many enemies! Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us.
Brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Your fingers twitch with the desire to rip its tender, moist meat to shreds. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squall. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Time to strike.
Blood comes easy these days.
Swift and lethal.
Thank you. To keep going.
You proved surprisingly adequate. Now, to the helm.
Withstand these dragon attacks for long. Forward!
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Positioning.
Just so.
Never a dull moment.
Nothing without knowing its purpose.
This way before. A brain in a jar.
Let me out!
Even catch my breath. Never a dull moment.
Thank you.
time for stragglers.
Warding ruins. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. And yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. Thought I was done for. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on.
Never wanted the easy path.
The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. You were one step from oblivion stupor yourself, still wading through your empty skull to think a single thought.
take two.
Moving in.
Indolence breeds madness. Proceeding. Life flickers in his eyes.
Stayed interesting. Already dead.
Fool!
Unleash. Unleash. Can't read this script. Can't read this script.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Better not be cursed.
Oh.
escape. Now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Now.
Take this ship, or Zarya will have your head.
Should check for anything useful.
The only way out is through.
Victory awaits.
What's the plan?
Swift and lethal.
Taking a look.
Blood comes easy these days. Something good here, I hope.
Victory awaits. Open up.
Can't give up. Heading there.
Another fight. Let's go. One day I'll catch a break. So much for peace. Can't slow down.
Got to focus. Time to strike. My path be true.
Come a little closer.
Throw those weapons in the sticks.
won't give in.
My faith will protect me.
Nothing will stand in my way.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time. Responder. You've made it in time. You half expected your memories to return once you were free of the Mind Flayership. But your past is still an aching void. If you don't find a way to remove the tadpole burrowed in your brain soon, your future will be as blank as your past. Your head whispers vengeance. You cannot wait to slice your way forth, seeking whatever wrought this tragedy upon you.
So watching me.
You drink in the pungent corpse. Since you awoke on the ship, your mind has been cold and empty, but something stirs. With your hands close to this body, you know nothing of why, but you find a half smile flittering across your face. Flashes of flesh, all lumped together in a mass grave. No single image sticks out. There is something unknown and unspeakable deep within your heart.
True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
What's in here? Thank you. Let's have a look.